Good morning. This is James from the Wall Street Experience, standing right in front of the New York Stock Exchange. What a lot of people don't know is that in 1792, our hero, Alexander Hamilton, engineered the United States' first bank bailout.